So what happens to plantar warts if you don't treat them? Unfortunately, they can now start to spread. And so one will become two, will become five, will become 10, and now it's a really difficult problem to treat. So that's probably the worst. But, you know, warts can be painful to walk on. So now if you don't treat them and you're walking abnormally, you can now start to cause problems with perhaps your ankles or your knees or your hips or your back because you're walking abnormally.